work with the community, you really have to involve them so that you verify the data and you do everything. So after the collection of information and after coming up with a map, like for example, this is a security map, we had a community forum whereby we called members of the community, we presented the map, and then we were like, look at the map and tell us, what do you think is missing? What do you think can be added? Do you think whatever we've done here is the correct one? Because they know better. Sometimes you might not pretend to be knowing everything. Somebody might know something that you don't know. So that is why we involve them. So this is just a sheet of paper that is laid on top of a map, and we're just like making corrections. Yeah, an example of facility map again, like if you look at it very keenly, it indicates where the carjacking incidents are many. It indicates where, I mean, the risky places at night, especially with girls, that is along the railway line. That is a railway line that runs along Kibera. It indicates the safest places, the places that are very like frequently rape cases. Yeah, we just wanted the community to know so that they take the necessary precautions. Yeah. Okay, apart from mapping Kibera, now we got some funding from Plan International. It's also a non-governmental organization that works in Kenya but also has offices outside Kenya. So Kenya is just one of their project areas. So they also funded us to do Mathare mapping. So we also did a Mathare map, and we started, the same process started. It's the calling community, like trying to identify issues and how to go about them, and then we started with the Mathare map. So this is one of the community forums that we held in Mathare. The main aim of community forum is first to involve the community, because you can never go to a place and start something without involving the people who stay there. Get the ideas from them, getting to understand that area, because you don't live in Mathare, they live in Mathare, and also getting the goodwill. You can never get somewhere without, like, yeah, so this is one of the forums. First they started by, like, before we do mapping, we organize them and then we tell them to think of a sketchy map of that area, so that by the end of the mapping exercise, after we come up with the map, we compare and see, oh, okay, then maybe you guys are right over close to the correct one. So this is just one of the sketchy maps. And then we came again with the base map of Mathare. Like I said, the base map is like a general map that contains everything. He was just passing through the Nini, but I can talk about the Mathare, we have different products in Kibera.